is Hamid Usman Badia, professor for sustainability and cultural dimensions. In this video, I'm going to talk about more detailed information about the three pillars of sustainability. As we discussed before, we have traditional cultural pillars of sustainability: environment, economy, society. When we put them together, we have different common areas. For example, the common area between economy and environment is environmental economy. The common area between society and environment is social environmental. And the common area between economy and society is social economy. And the main common area for all these three pillars is sustainability. For this, I make a 3D model, and I call this 3D SME sustainability model. In this model, we are talking about three dimensions of sustainability for making a business, a startup or small, medium-sized enterprise. If you look at this 3D diagram, you will see this index is economy, this index is environment, and this index is social. And each index is called number 10. When we go to the dimension here in the left side from social and environment, we call these SMEs or companies with environmental responsibility. If we go to these two dimensions, economy and environment, we call these SMEs with economic efficiency. And if we go to these two dimensions, social and economy, we call this SME with social question. According to our discussion before, for making a startup or business or a small medium-sized enterprise, the priority is started from here. At first, we need to start from environmental responsibility. Next priority is social cohesion, and the last priority is economy efficiency. That means, first of all, our business should be responsible to the environment, and then should be responsible to social, and then we can go to the economy and activity in the field of economy and business. Thank you for your attention. In next videos, I'm going to talk about more detailed information. Have a nice time.